Is that a monolith? Such important cultural artifacts. This is awful. We can't forgive this. Is it the same one we saw in the ruins? This one could be much stronger.
You've really seen hellions like this in that ruin?
Be gone!
Everyone okay?
You ready, Sarai?
May or not, be pleased! Go stick! Mind blade!
Won't be defeated.
Awake, better. Oh my! I can see fairies.
I believe they're also hellions.
I was clearly the star of that battle.
It's easiest to notice the dimmer stars when they shine, they say.
What sinister writings? It looks like they were scrawled in blood. Is that really a scorpion? It's so large.
But that makes it easier to hit, right?
Sweet dreams!
Spin and strike!
Eat this! Echo shot!
Sweet dreams!
Rising sand! Echo shot! Take
this!
Sweet dreams!
Ready?
Experience leads to confidence. Who's next?
We
won't be defeated.
I command you. Run fire in the sky!
The ruins are calling me. I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
You ready, Sarai?
Be gone!
I don't understand the social hierarchy of humans.
Aren't there ranks or hierarchies among the Seraphim?
Well, if you must know, whoever makes the best jokes is ranked.
Pretty sure that's your rule.
Time for battle!
Away, yeah!
Prepared is to be protected. I concur.
That was a difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
Ready, everyone?
Your words will make you
bleed. Yeah, the gather blast. It's over.
Go escape.
quite strong. But we're no pushovers either. Weapons ready! The ruins are calling me. I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
You have more than enough talent for it. Don't push yourself too hard.
What's that? Please, Edna! Fire! Fire!
You ready, Sarai?
Blade bang! Strike! You were quite strong, but we're no pushovers either.
I finished preparing the gel.
We won't be defeated!
Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's power.
Please, Edna!
pretty impressive land skills. For a human.
Like you would know what for a human even means.
Shut up, Saray.
Watching these two, it makes me think humans and Seraphim can get along.
Is this a statue of the shepherd? What senseless vandalism.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue. Let's spread out!
I suppose this hellion must be the source.
Lucky for you, it isn't a ghost, Nicklia.
I told you it's not like that.
Ready? Save it for later. Focus your efforts!
As you get out!
I can't wait! Rend the darkness! It's over!
Ready?
Break down! Finding Vortex!
Cryogenic Ring!
big lug? Ugh, Prince and Prickleborz, what's gotten into you?
Sorry.
What a fool I was. I should have realized you would be here, Attack.
Oh my goodness! It's pretty Lady Lila. How you been? Oh, you never were a lick of fun.
Is this a friend of yours?
Sort of. It was a long time ago.
My name's Attack. Cheese to please ya.
That's a weird name.
Well, aren't you rude? Don't you know that Attack is a Norman name of the highest pedigree? Means I'm fancy.
It looks sort of like the thing attached to Edna's umbrella.
Let's save talk of Edna's thingy for later, shall we? That one's a particularly long story.
Is it?
Hey, Lila, what's a Norman?
They're a special kind of seraphim. They aren't quite as powerful as a Lord of the Land, but they can still be a help to other seraphim.
How?
Well, they have the ability to boost another seraph's power. They're kind of like a maid of sorts.
That's my Lila! You know me like the back of your lily-white hand.
Like a maid? I'm afraid I'm not so sure I get it.
Lila's explanations can be pretty off the cuff.
Silly billies like you could never understand what Lila and I mean to each other.
Not sure I want to understand.
Well, anyways, y'all are Lila's friends and all. Maybe I can treat you to some grub.
That was a tough enemy. Let's prepare for... our next battle.
Nicholas, Sunlight Girl, Jean-Luc's Bloomer. This is a massacre! Who could have done such a thing?
Well...
You did. You turned into a Hellion.
I remember. It was me. I went out of my head, tore my beloved treasures apart, and now they're gone forever!
That made you turn into a Hellion.
I'm sure it's hard for you, but can you tell us about it?
Here a good long while back. Ugh. Got to whittle my days away, just people watching and gazing at fine art. I wasn't worshipped or nothing, but I weren't lonely neither.
Sounds like a good life.
I was happy. Real happy. Ever since the countries took to fighting, the humans started to get real nasty. That country's bad, they'd say. That country's art is bad. Slash it! Burn it!
So they used art just as fuel for the fires of war.
It's true.
And
oh, so that's where it all went.
They were laughing and clutching their money in their grubby little hands! Hooray for war! Hooray for profits! I got so mad, so dejected, I felt my anger bubbling up, but I was beyond caring. And then... that's when I became a Hellion.
It's not your fault, Attack.
Thanks, son. I appreciate it and all, but I'd like to be alone for a little while.
Never thought that the source of all that malevolence would be the love of art.
Yeah, that was unexpected.
It's the Kingdom of Hylan that caused Attack such pain. If only I had been able to do something.
Malevolence can come from anyone's spirit.
Especially when that spirit holds hate for other people.
And for us Seraphim, the influence we receive from the vessel in particular can be a danger.
So if I started generating malevolence, it'd put everyone in danger?
All of us could become Hellions. Saray, Alicia, the people in their despair cling to those with power that surpasses theirs far more tightly than you may imagine. Do not undervalue your ideals, nor the things that are in your power to accomplish. A shepherd's emotions towards the people he rescues are also his greatest enemy, in a way.
Okay, understood.
Didn't she just tell you not to be so stiff and serious?
Oh, I guess you're right. We'll get started so you don't have to.
Just doing what's within our power, right?
Feels like the malevolence has been lifted somewhat, don't you think?
Indeed it has. But we still need to find a way to bring the Drake down.
Sir. Hey, can you head to the base of the Great Tree?
Huh? Oh yeah, sure.
What do you plan to do, Edna?
Wait here.
For whom?
For me, silly.
I wonder where Edna went off to.
Who knows what goes on in her head?
Ah! I'm back.
What is wrong with you?
Huh?
Attack?
I'm here to help! Heard tell you folks could be using an extra jolt of power!
If I combine Attack's power with my arrows,
we can bring down the Drake!
Edna told me that y'all are trying super duper hard to fix things up. If this glum-bum town gets back on its feet, folks might finally remember the place of art in a civilized society!
Thank you.
I just thought it might work.
Here it comes.
Drat, it's so dark, I can barely see it.
That's a good thing. You can fight without worrying about humans catching sight of you.
Hey, good thinking. So, how exactly should we go about shooting this thing down?
That I don't know.
Tonight's supposed to be a full moon. All we need is some light.
The clouds are receding.
Let's look for a place where we can aim our shot with the aid of the moonlight.
This is it.
You got there. I can only handle one shot.
One shot is enough. Saray, I'll do the aiming.
Right, and I'll pick when to fire.
Now!
Nice!
It's not over yet! This is it!
I'm counting on you all!
Even a mere drake is this big and this strong? You can't be serious!
He should know the difference in size and scale a dragon has by now.
We are here to do whatever must be done!
That's right! As we are now, we can do it!
Whatever. Try not to die out there.
Dragon!
It was just a drake.
Sure, we might not be strong enough to beat a dragon yet, but...
Yeah, we will get there someday!
Flames of purification.
So, you must be Marlin's.
Or should I say, I very nearly became a dragon. I have no right to continue protecting this town.
Don't say that.
Seraph Rohan, I am Alicia Difta, princess of the Kingdom of Highland. It is we who must bear the blame. We who corrupted the hearts of the people and set you on the path to becoming a Hellion.
But I assure you that I shall set things right. If you must punish anyone, let it be me. So please, if it's still possible, let us have your blessing just this once.
You're an impassioned young princess, I'll give you that. You can see me?
Yes, I have pledged myself as Saray's squire.
Have you? And you're okay? I see. The malevolence in town has lowered significantly. You're the one who dispelled it?
We all did.
Then so be it. I'll extend my blessing.
I want to help too!
Thank you so much.
It appears the corruption has yet to spread to this tree. Using this as a vessel, I shall expand the blessed domain.
You got it! Norman Power!
Huh? What's this?
What happened?
There's still a mega powerful Hellion running around near here!
The domain it's creating is in the way, and we can't stop the invasion of the Lesser Hellions.
A major Hellion? Where?
To the southwest. It isn't far.
Saray, we must defeat it.
But if we leave the town in this state?
With your guards all asleeping and your Hellions all a-creeping?
Saray! Sorry, I just blanked out for a second there.
You need a rest. In. Now.
Indeed. Good ideas will surely come after we take a breather.
The young shepherd's starting to deteriorate. I ought to be more understanding.
Deteriorate?
You really found yourself a peach of a shepherd. Good on ya.
Why, thank you.
You two go way back, don't you?
There was a time once when the Norman Seraphim and I traveled together.
Lila was like an idol to us. At one point, all 49 of us begged her to make us her sublords.
You didn't go for it?
No.
What a cruel woman.
Well, 49 is a bit much.
The trauma nearly killed us. We all scattered over the globe to be alone with our melancholy.
What? Surely that wasn't necessary.
You sadistic harpy.
I don't think I'm a harpy.
It's all good. Us Norman, we roll with life's punches. We all treasure it as a bittersweet memory from when we was carefree youngins.
This nostalgia trip is boring me, but it's true that Norman have useful abilities. If we find any more, let's catch him.
It'd be sad if they turned into Hellions.
I'd get a kick out of seeing my old buddies again. I promise we'll help you folks out.
How are you feeling?
Right as rain.
Good. We don't need a sick shepherd.
That'd be bad!
And precisely how long had you been saving that one?
Looks like we've got our Saray back.
The shepherd. Perfect timing.
Agil!
We heard about the bridge. You're a superstar.
Well, you know.
You know? Well, whatever. Anyway, we need you to sign for this.
Huh? Me?
More medicine.
It was ordered by a guy named Naif.
Huh.
See? Buck up! We got this!
Ha! I guess you're right.
Also a message. I found a group of mercenaries headed toward Marland and asked them to protect the town, but they refused me. I have asked for additional reinforcements from Lady Lake, but it will take some time. That's all.
Mercenaries! They might work in a pinch!
Can mercenaries stand against the Hellions?
Probably not the Hellhounds, but they might be able to handle lesser Hellions.
They are vicious, but they are visible. And little.
But they already refused the guard job.
I could try asking again as sincerely as possible.
Wouldn't hurt to go try.
Hey, why are you going through all this trouble anyway?
Why? I mean, you can't just not help people in trouble.
I get it. I get that you're weird.
Now, where is the medicine going?
The sanctuary!
Gotcha.
Oh, hey! You didn't happen to run into a group of mercenaries on the way here, did you?
You mean the woodsmen? They came with us. I think they're probably still in town. They said they were gonna stock up.
Hurry and get your supplies! We can't be wasting time in a crazy town like this one.
What happened?
Wild dogs were attacking the sanctuary, but these guys put them down. Gotta admit, that was some fine teamwork.
Those dogs are Hellions.
And no pushovers either. Well, for a human anyway.
Excuse me. May I ask you a favor?
Huh? You're talking to the woodsman, bub. We don't do babysitting, and we won't get your kitty out of a tree.
It's about a job only you guys can handle.
I'm the leader, Lucas. What's this job you speak of?
We want you to protect Marland for a little while.
Yeah, we were asked that before, but turned it down. Ain't taking no chances guarding over a place that's diseased.
Hey, boss. The kid you're talking to is the shepherd.
The miracle bridge maker? This scrawny little duckling? You're pulling my chain, right?
We found a way to bring Marland back to how it was, but we have to leave town to do it. And the guards here aren't in a condition to fight because of the epidemic.
So you want us to handle it, huh? We do the grunt work so you can get the glory. Is that how it is?
It's nothing of the sort.
Huh, so you say.
What do you need?
Let me tell you something, Mr. Shepherd. If you're serious about it... How about it, Mr. Shepherd? Well, well.
You trust whoever gives you money?
And what else, pray tell, should be my motivation? Let's say this epidemic kills one of my subordinates. Will duty and chivalry step in to take care of his grieving family?
What?
But if I have money, I can make sure they've got a... That's the kind of contract I have with my... You need to start facing reality, sister.
Facing reality, huh?
So, you want us to guard the town, huh? We'll take the job, but on one condition. In return, can we do whatever we want to this town while you're away?
Saray, are you sure about this?
It's fine. No one who values contracts so highly would do anything sleazy.
You passed the test. All right, you bums, we got a job to do. We're staying in Marland and guarding it. Alpha and Bravo squad, secure the perimeter. Charlie, handle things in town. I'll go tell the guards what's up. These orders come from the Shepherd himself. Don't slack off out there.
What's this?
Your change. It's our policy to accept a reasonable price for the job we do.
Well, they're cheaper than we imagined.
We may not look it, but we value our customers.
My hair's standing on end. There's something lurking deep inside here.
Yes, even I can sense something wrong here.
Tiger Blade! Earth's Dragon Fang! Be gone! Red the darkness! This isn't over!
Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's power.
Weapons ready!
Go for it!
It's a moving plant?
The Hellions don't always reside in animals.
Who's off the way? Breakdown! As we cut off! Not yet!
Get
these
Let's get him! Break
Looks like we win! Let's do this!
Serpent
yeah.
of Water!
Tiger Blade!
The Gather Blast!
What incredible skill! You wield that spear like an umbrella!
It's beautiful, but it is an umbrella.
Everyone okay?
won't be defeated.
Tiger Blade! Rend the darkness!
This is nothing.
Let's begin the cruise of the
Which is what I expect of the Seraphim.
Could this be Elixir?
The all-healing panacea made by Mautellus?
Oh my, what a delightful butterfly.
Whoops, I guess it's random o'clock again.
Anyway, the Elixir, you think it's the real thing?
According to the celestial record, the methods used to make Elixir were lost ages ago.
And look, an icky beetle going creepo-crawl, creepo-crawl.
Guess we won't know for sure unless we try it.
You think that's safe?
It'll just be a drop. Whoa, I feel rejuvenated.
It is the real thing.
Nice. Wish we could just buy this at the store.
That'll be difficult. The only remaining elixir left in the world of humans is in custody of the church.
The church, huh?
Ran out of bugs, I take it.
Time, we go all the way.
Overdo it and you'll just exhaust yourself, Saray.
All things in moderation, as they say.
Saray, I'm ready.
Purification complete! Ready?
Yes.
Serpent of water.
Is this like the
boss of the area?
No, it looks like a mutant hellion. Like Ouroboros.
Mutant hellion?
It's probably the effect of the anomalous orb.
Just like the ones Knight Arthur and Echidna had.
Let's keep our guard up.
Don't push yourself, brother! Ravaging giant! Sweet!
Thunderclap!
Let's spread out!
In this!
Echo shot! Rock wear!
Not yet! Well, a win is a win.
Now, the blessing should return to Marlin.
Saray!
Eat this!
You couldn't see it, could you?
So the Squire's Pact is affecting you.
No, I just wasn't paying attention.
Alicia and Miklio nearly died because of you.
Well, I'm not dead, and Saray was only hiding it for Alicia's sake.
I understand that, but even so,
he's at his limit.
I know.
Saray?
Alicia! Thank goodness.
Don't worry about me. It looks like we were able to expand Rohan's domain.
Well, that's that. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I do want to check in on Lucas's crew.
Here.
Thanks.
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
ready, everyone?
Go forth! Feast the
water! Give me strength!
Let's do some fortune telling. Please pick one.
Alrighty.
Mick, Leo, and Edna will have excellent luck.
Wait, what about me? Focus, guys! Yeah! Be gone! Let's keep it up!
Water, go for it!
Water! Water! Water!
Tiger Blade! Perfect!
Won't lose!
Go for it! Give me strength!
Be gone!
Let's get him!
We can't!
Serpent of water?
Too close!
Strike! Serpent of water?
Everyone okay?
Keep your focus.
Lord of water!
Don't just charge in there.
Not yet.
Never
again.
Give me strength.
You were quite strong, but we're no pushovers.
Hey there, Shepherd's Pie. As you can see, everything here is hunky-dory.
Thanks. I knew you could handle it.
How'd it go?
We managed.
Good to hear it. Then I guess it's time for us to pack up and ship on out. The guards are trickling back onto duty, and we've got a new job lined up already.
Shall we take a break at the end for a spell?
Sure. Let's just take it easy for today.
And tomorrow, we'll be leaving Marland?
Yeah, that's the idea.
Why?
What?
Why?
Huh? A Seraph?
So you are with this one.
Why aren't you staying in Marland?
What is your problem?
Silence, brat! I'm asking the Shepherd. Why are you throwing away the name you've earned for yourself from saving this town? Why throw yourself away like this?
We've done all we can here. And I have more to learn elsewhere. That's all.
How odd.
You too.
Who were they?
I don't know. But this means there are other humans who dwell with Seraphim besides me.
Though they're assassins.
Well, I say to hell with them. The more important issue is where we're headed next. Thought about it?
I have. The Rolands Empire.
Splendid idea. Hellions and ruins alike know no borders, after all.
True.
Saray, let us give our respects to Rohan and the others.
Right. Good thinking.
Little by little, people are coming back to worship the great tree. You can trust I will do my part as well.
That's good. We can take our leave in peace.
Ah! Aww!
You take... I'm staying behind.
Huh?
After Elite. And I have to report. I.
Thanks.
For. Get it. I.
And.
Safe.
Yeah.
Hey.
What?
So the.
Please.
You're injured.
There's...
All right, yeah!
I'm going. Yeah.
You... If...
So...
Yeah.
Oh.
You... Cover...
Fine.
Yeah.
Then let these...
Okay.